Yes, I have seen someone get treated because of their color. It was on my street before, and I guess a girl, like, she was dark skinned, and then so the other girl wanted to play basketball with her, but she didn't want to let her play, and her mom came outside and she was like, "You cannot be playing with those dark people. You know what they do, and you know what they used to do back in the day."
Thank you.
Everyone should be treated the same regardless of their color.
Don't touch me, you dirty black girl.
None of my pants not bent up. Can you pick it up?
Don't do it yourself.
I don't think it was right for me to be treated that way.
I think he's treating me that way because his parents telling him that it's okay for him to come to school disrespecting people because of their color, and by him watching videos and movies with shooting and cut-ups and violence against blacks.
Teachers and parents should teach about black culture and help them to accept everyone as a person with value.